I'm playing Candy Crush.
Oh no, I'm not that bad. That's
a chance to make some money. I've a game called Gem Warriors or something recently, and I'm so addicted. So addicted.
Oh my god, I have the... What the fuck is going on? It's like some serious graphic glitches going on.
Must be all the water.
Live in Louisiana, I should be able to handle water. If you can't handle water, don't go to the south. It will keep coming from the sky and it will drown you from below.
What's that show that Dave Canterbury's in? Not Dual Survivor, but the other one. The road trip he did with the Dick Strawbridge and an interior designer.
No idea.
And I think that they visited a swamp in there.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna use my Facebook profile picture for Skype.
I like the cartoons. The cartoons are cool. Laura uses a cartoon for her one as well. I like it a lot. I've just got my YouTube logo. Because I am not diverse.
I just use like those little dress-up games you can find on DeviantArt.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
I love doing that because I can customize it and then I use that as my avatar. I can reopen the trader pod. My Steam one is. It was from a dress-up game that I just found in random dress-up picture. But good luck finding one for guys. Good luck.
Oh man, it's all about the Sims, surely.
Oh yes, because I want a freaky cartoon version of myself.
Love the Sims. I'm a dick. To a lot of things, apparently.
I have Sims. I have the complete edition for Sims 2, I think. Yeah, Sims 2.
That's the one they gave away, wasn't it? Yeah, you were like...
Thing is, I still had all the things, so I missed that. So I talked to them, and they just sent it to me, like, here you go.
Nice.
I'm like, thank you! And no, I didn't call them, I used the online thing, and I don't have any problems with getting help from people who are on the computer. I hear horror stories about freaking help lines.
My fucking EA account got hacked and they wanted me to ring a premium rate phone number! I was like, dash flip, I'm out, see you later.
I don't get why you... If someone ever hacks my account, I feel sorry for them. In any way, shape, or form.
Someone hacked my Ubisoft account, used it to play like one game, and deleted all my friends on Ubisoft. So really, I think they're probably doing me a favour. But I got the account back in the end, so it was all sweet. Everything was grand.
Just link your phone number, apparently, nowadays. That's the only way to be secure. Use your phone number. What if I lose the fucking phone?
DL's got a horror story for that as well.
Linus Tech Tips. Somebody impersonated him and got his Android account moved over to their phone, and then they stole a bunch of stuff. Or tried to, because two-step verification went to them. Instead of Linus.
There you go.
Dick move, hacker!
What's the... If anyone... I wonder... Anyone could guess... Those, you know, those little things like, hey, what was the first game you ever played, or your mother's maiden name and everything? Yeah. And I'm like, I can't fucking spell my mother's maiden name.
See, the thing with that is, I don't know my mother's maiden name, but I know what her middle name is. But that's never a question.
It's not like they're checking, but I feel like, what if I lie and then they call me on the line for some fucking reason?
The worst thing is, it's like, what if I lie and then I can't remember?
But the live one!
It's like work building question. You have to remember just one lie.
Yep.
If you set up the...
You know, I'm running around trying to find zombies and it feels like I'm doing nothing. Because they're nowhere near around me. It's like, they're like, fuck you.
I have a bunch here. Oh, apparently the trees are taking some damage and the rocks do as well.
I'm being attacked by gimps. What the fuck?
That's a regular Tuesday.
Oh yeah, every Tuesday is Saints Row 4 day.
This corner here seems to have a lot of them. Or at least that particular patch was kind of active.
Game, fix yourself. If I hold down the mouse button, I better be allowed to just rapid fire constantly.
Oh, this is not a zombie we can kill, okay.
Yeah.
Don't kill Photo. He has to bring the ring to Mordor. He's slightly sick. Don't
Surely any volcano would do. See, I wouldn't be picky about the volcanoes I choose.
Gandalf's an asshole. It's true. Everything is his fault.
He Run this murder gauntlet.
Could have taken the ring from frickin' what's his name? From the start. Didn't have to tell the dwarf guy about frickin' treasure. Didn't have to do any of that shit, but he said he fucked everyone over.
Yeah, Gandalf.
And then he's not there for the first half of it. He just leaves everyone. I'm gonna start some shit and you guys are gonna clean it up, okay? Bye.
Your deal, bye. I'm out of here. Oh wow, I picked up a Winchester 1894, if anybody would like it. Sell it!
One. Sell it.
I am dealing with graphic glitches. What the fuck?
The trees weapons.
If I run off the map, you know that they're... I'm not surprised. If you see me flying in the air...
If you see me falling off the map, avenge me! We will kill the floors, don't you worry.
Yeah, do you go to
I think
Twilight
the floors
so
are
often?
Already dead. Yeah, I got the money, but I don't really want to give it to you. Kind of want to save it, you know, start a life with it, but I guess I'll just have to give it to the... through a fucking machine.
If this were real life, Digi would have found some way to hack this thing by now.
I found a railroad and rail carts.
Oh, nice. Yeah, we'd be getting our guns 3D printed for free right about now.
3D printed.
Whoa! What is this shit? It was a collectible. It was like purple testicles hanging on a tree. Apparently,
oh,
you can collect these.
I'm not saying shit.
Weird enough.
I'm not gonna say anything. Shit went down when the freaking rock music started happening right there. Who's wearing the dress? Who wears a dress during the zombie apocalypse? It's like wearing heels. Unless you can freaking stab someone in the throat with those heels, don't.
I see you've thought this through.
I've seen movies. Like, she shouldn't wear heels. Never mind. She can wear what she wants.
Strong, independent woman!
If you stab a bitch with your fucking heel while it's on your foot, and then walk away perfectly fine, I ain't saying shit.
Of course, the other advantage is they're kind of slow. In a zombie apocalypse, you just have to outrun your friends.
Freaking gods taught me. The only people that can run heels are apparently fours, so...
What's this? What was my pearl of wisdom?
If she can run in heels, she's a whore. That is what Boondocks taught me, apparently. That was hilarious to watch. Especially when you see her run as fast as Flash.
Yoink.
God, he's just got this thing where he can't date a woman who's got a funny run. I like the idea that he's setting up some sort of interview process for all potential suitors, and he's like, can you just do the 100 meters for us?
I feel sorry for any woman that would go for you. So many demands.
Yeah.
You have to do this, that.
I bet he's well chilled though. When he gets into a... Very nice work. When he gets into a relationship, I reckon he's chill as fuck. I reckon he's all talk and then he gets into it and he's just like... the most mundane person. Whee!
Hurt.
I've worked out his schedule as well. It's any time he gets a job, he doesn't stream. And then when he loses that job, he starts streaming again.
So 2 months he had a job.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because he had that roofing job, didn't he? And then something happened with that, and he started streaming again.
He slept with the owner's wife.
Oh, I wouldn't put it past him.
Yeah, probably fell through.
Ba-dum.
He fell through the roof.
He had this whole thing where he was like, oh, I hope one day I'm working on a roof and I look across at another roof, which in itself is a great sentence, and I see a lady and she's wearing a towel, and she drops the towel and she's like, ooh, you should come and help me pick this up. While you're here, you should come dry me off. Oh, Mark. You are hilarious. But I'm never gonna let my kids watch you.
There's a scary thought.
Yeah, could you imagine? One day it's gonna happen, man.
Oh, bitches feel like invisible.
Well, 1, 2, 3. Ah, oh, thank you, Digi. Thank you for settling my accounts for me. I've got so much ammo. You're gonna have to share.
Wait, what happened? I have to make a again. No one wants to talk to me unless I'm doing something that requires me not being able to talk to people. Suddenly everyone wants to be my friend. What the fuck?
Ah, Kits is playing Killing Floor, the perfect time to call.
No, not just that Kits is playing Killing Floor. Ah, she's talking to someone, or she's recording. Black and white. That's how I see the world. Fuck that shit. As soon as I did that, freaking color return.
I love a bit of Zed time. Zed time's great.
You should be worried if this happens to you in real life. Everything goes black and white, and suddenly everything's in slow motion. Seek immediate medical attention. Something is not right.
Is that not... There are some animals that can only see in black and white.
Like dogs?
In slow down vision?
Can they not see red as well? Or am I getting that confused?
Dogs have two color vision, we have three color.
There's some sagely advice that the world isn't black and white, it's sometimes it's red, and I'm like, nah. There's a lot of shades of gray that you can have. Ever heard of 50 shades of gray? Yeah, there's a few of them in that.
I was at a writing course the other week, and this we were looking into opening lines, and I didn't know it at the time, but the opening lines of 50 Shades of Grey came up on the board, and I was just like, I hate this opening line, it's trying too hard to be clever, or all this and that, and then it came up, it was like, 50 Shades of Grey. It was like, oh yeah, that explains a few things. And the tutor was like, she wrote the whole thing on a mobile phone, and there was no editor or anything, and I sort of relaxed back in my chair. I was like, yeah, it kind of shows.
Like, Twilight reminds me so much of the fan fiction that I read. I was like, yeah, this is fan fiction, and I hate to say it, I've read better fan fiction. I've read fan fiction that I swear to you should be a fucking book. And then I hear about Twilight, and I hear some of the shit about it. Never read it, watched a little bit of the first movie, but I was able to escape. And I'm like, this is so bullshit.
Oh, shit!
Because usually you would be like, you only make like a plain kind of average female lead if you're trying to make it so that every female can put themselves in that situation in some way, shape, or form. If you're going to do that, just turn the pronouns to you and just put reader or something like that. So that way everyone knows, hey, this is about you, not about an actual person.
Be the merriest you want to see in the world.
There are actually, I remember finding this, there are these books, and you fill out like some information, your name, your age, your height, your weight, your hair color and eye color, maybe a couple questions about friends or something, and then they put you in the book. On that, like, wow, like, above and beyond for fanfiction.
Oh, I found a little path here. Very romantic. A siren awaits.
Run, Poon, run!
It's alright.
She's trying to serenade you. Are you shooting her?
It's alright, man. I've got your back, Poon. It's alright. We're best friends.
Imagine that. Someone's trying to serenade you, but they sound like these bitches. Dear God. They just scream in your fucking face, that's all it is when they serenade you.
We were playing a level the other week and they were glitching out on the side of the map. And they were just standing at the edge of the map screaming to themselves, it was glorious.
Well, one bitch stole the other bitch's style. And the other one was like, no, you can't do that, you fucking hoe.
Not quite my style. Wait.
I don't know why I'm up here. I'm just chilling. Apparently I'm invisible. What worries me is that if you become a zombie, you lose all your clothes.
That does seem to be a recurring theme, yes.
How long has this been going on? I mean, you would think that they would lose their flesh first, but apparently it's not happening.
Well, to be fair, these ones were manufactured.
So, my feet keep exploding. Whose fault is that?
It's your own.
You wore the TNT shoes today.
I'm not wearing shoes, so...
Come to a zombie apocalypse with no footwear? What were you thinking?
Actually, probably be easier to survive without shoes. Freaking shoelaces you have to worry about. You wear flip flops, they fall off your fucking feet. Wear heels, you'll trip. Fucking go barefooted. Perfect. And pray you don't step in.
Yeah, then you end up in the Die Hard situation where.
Glass? Do you get Hans, to shoot by glass?
Hans Gruber shoots out all the glass.
Gruber?
Shoot the glass! That's another excellent point that Carnage made. Why are you talking in English? We're German!
Well, here's the thing. When you hear people speak in another... when you play a game and you hear someone speak a foreign language, they give you a nice little translator. They were making something like that. I saw something about this girl put something in her ear and the man was speaking English, but it sounded like French to her.
Earworms are a thing!
They're making it!
You can get a phone app that does that with text. Like, it gives you a live view, like, from the camera. And you look at, like, a foreign book or something with the camera, and it appears in English on the screen.
Nice.
Yeah, so basically...
I need to get that for, like, fucking anime that doesn't get subbed.
Oh, nice spot. So basically the only sci-fi aspect of the earworm is that it is more portable and smaller and... Like,
guess we got lost and couldn't figure out where the fuck she was.
it's the birth of the technology, I feel.
Yeah, like the functions are similar to modern day things. It's just that it's a little bit more streamlined and everyday. Mm-hmm.
Available on every street corner.
Yeah.
Map.
Random grenade. Oh, I hit something! Excellent!
Oh, available on every street corner. Random grenade!
Come one, come on!
Blow the fuck up, bitches! Don't miss your
random
grenades.
Grenades for everyone!
That sounds like a steal, man.
Literally, you kill them and you steal from them. There you go.
So I got this image in my head of you not just stealing the grenades, but the whole vending machine, the wall they're attached to, the building.
I just steal the entire neighborhood. I just carve on the dirt. Sorry, but I wanted it. You weren't taking better, taking care of it, so I took everything.
Nothing but the door left.
Just leave Kanex's front door. Steal his door, and then just leave it in the neighborhood that I stole. Another fucking neighborhood that I stole. But I needed your door for something more important.
I'm gonna make a circle. Oh shit.
Leaving evidence. There you go.
What's happening?
His fingerprints are all over the door. Just leave the door there.
So I get framed for stealing my own house.
Door frame.
Oh, put him in
the neighborhood. I leave your door there. Be like, bye. My door went missing weeks ago. Likely story.
Did you report it stolen?
It's on my mind.
You managed to not someone just goes around stealing people's front doors.
Or worse, swapping them.
That is like cruel.
Oh, I see a spray.
This is like something I should just swap people's doors.
Yo, man, I think he's having a stroke.
Poof! Oh, I made a nuclear shape!
Or my duty must run free!
I don't know if it was my grenade or Digi's, but it was...
It was mine.
Okay.
Actually, that guy was spontaneously combusting, so... Neither of you got the kill, I'm sorry.
Come see me, the mayor of Warsaw. Nicely done.
Next will be Rhythm Fish.
And then you imagine two people in the drive room. Two people. Yes, apparently one of them's your confidence, and the other is your paranoia. It's like, the first time you see that episode, it's just like, where are you going with this? Where? Well, how?
My paranoia is my conscience, this so... Yeah.
You mean you killed him, cha-cha-cha.
My conscience has given up and moved on. He's playing video games somewhere. Like, I can't deal with this bitch anymore. I say one thing, she doesn't know, not only does she does the opposite, but she does it incompetently. Stealing is wrong. Steals everything, but freaking leaves it in an obvious place.
Steals everything, but she's so bad at it, doesn't last get chance. Labeled a thief, gets labeled a detective. Work that one out.
Oh my god, that's beautiful. I just realized that. Freaking kill Carnage. I steal everything in every game he's ever played. Calls me a detective Kits. Maybe because I'm onto him? I don't know. I'm onto his game? I don't know. Yeah, someone shot.
I'm looking forward to the thrilling conclusion. I wanna see where this crazy story arc ends up next.
Friggin' tuned in for the next episode of Dragon Ball Z. What the fuck is Kit's gonna do to Carnage now?
You just stood there for four live streams with your arms in the air summoning a spirit bomb. That's all I remember of Dragon Ball Z.
Screaming. Love Dragon Ball Z. I gotta play Xenoverse for a stream or something. I was geeking out when I was playing Xenoverse. I'm like, oh my god, I'm fighting with this. Childhood dream realized. People are just blowing up left and right. I have no clue where I am.
Everything's on fire.
Everything's on fire. Things are blowing up. I'm lost in a forest with people fire. I've never met before. There's this one bitch that keeps screaming in my ear. I don't know what the fuck's going on anymore.
Hey, siren. Whoa!
Some of these guys look like they have their fucking eyes gouged out.
Yeah.
How the fuck do you know where I am? Bullshit. Like, you try to make a really scary monster, but you forget that if they don't have eyes, they can't fucking see.
How can you run when you've got no head?
Check a DNA.
The DNA of a chicken! Combined with a mermaid!
The next funny episode will be I meet random crap in Carnage's house that I say I steal.
Reverse theft. Interesting.
Wakes up one day with a fucking pool table in his kitchen.
He goes back to his K-Nux's front door.
Four? I didn't live at number four. He just starts going with it, like, oh, did I live at number four? Oh, I guess I did.
Just steal Carnage and put him in another
place. Get a pool table. Well, I always had that.
Imagine just, like, randomly waking up in some other person's house.
You know what I've always
inside
wanted to do?
Inside a house, within his house, there's another house.
I think it was a Roald Dahl story. I think it might have been the clever Mr. Fox or the Fantastic Mr. Fox. Where they glued everyone's shit to the ceiling. That was excellent.
It was a Tom and Jerry cartoon.
Was it? I think they did it in Fantastic Mr. Fox as well.
No, I did that. My bad, sorry.
These things happen.
I was bored and you left glue. So whose fault is it, really?
Oh, I see how it is.
You left the glue here after I specifically warned you not.
I might not have left the glue. I feel like I might have taken the glue with me, but you somehow absconded with it. You managed to retrieve said glue.
You go across the world with the glue, you unpack your bags, and you realize, where the fuck is the glue?
Damn it, kids! You can hear me all the way from Australia. Although I suppose that's not really on the other side of the world to you. China. Let's say China. For some reason I'm in China.
And I'm just laughing. You go home, and your stuff isn't just glued on the ceiling. It's on your fucking roof. And everything.
Damn it!
Just support beams. In the roof.
Just assembled the entire house and glued it back together in the wrong corner.
I arrive home, I'm like...
Assemble the entire house and just have it... Like, the roof is at the bottom and then everything is...
Oh, there's a weapon here, by the way. It's right where I'm standing. It's the same weapon I'm using, so I can't pick it up.
I don't know. Are or where you are?
There, behind the tree. In the grass.
It's a tree. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I think we might be out of sync.
I think we're in the forest. When did this happen?
You can dance. Are we in the forest?
Suck them up!
Weird, man. People actually live in these trees. What the fuck?
Ewoks.
Naturally.
I'm just firing randomly, so it looks like I'm doing work.
I'm actually helping!
You my plan! Shoot randomly and hope we hit something. Don't run out of ammo. Oh wait.
Run out of ammo?
It works surprisingly often.
Why do you think I carry a grenade launcher?
I thought we took that from you. You take his grenade, somehow he gets them back and blows me the fuck up. Thank you.
You're welcome.
No, it has to be the worst thing. Like, you're in a group, for some reason none of your weapons work on each other, so you're using grenades, and he just blows, like, all these guys in PR. Covered in blood, in an intro.
Oh, I have a flesh pound here. I'm bringing
Well, you're way off on your own. Have fun with that.
No, where are you?
I'm not on my own, I'm very close to you guys.
But how is close is close right there? Are you right behind me? If I turn around, are you there?
No, I went up the stream.
Supposed to go down the stream, not up the stream.
And I was starting to bring the fleshbound towards other
people. Shouldn't drink water from the stream.
Thank you, Mr. Poon. That is very kind of you, sir.
Ever heard of One Punch Man?
Oh, One Punch Man?
Oh, One Punch Man.
No.
It has a really good opening, and it's really awesome. And the guy who sings it, at a convention in America, and they're like fucking dead inside or some shit, holding their phones up, and I'm like, that is not how you rock, you fuckers. Give me your ticket. Obviously, you don't want to be here.
Let me show you how it's done.
Freaking jumping up and down, screaming the lyrics as loud as you can. That's what you're supposed to be doing.
There's a video of me and Fredders at the Hilltop Hoods gig, and that's pretty much exactly what we're doing.
You don't want to be at a concert. If you don't want to listen at all to it, and you're just there to be cool or some shit, just give me your fucking gig. If you're gonna just use your fucking to videotape the entire time, you're not gonna watch it. You're not gonna post it on YouTube, you're gonna be like, oh, that's too much work, and delete it.
See, the difference is mine actually ended up on YouTube, and I recorded for like 2 or 3 minutes, and then actually got back to enjoying the concert.
My dad found out I was streaming, and he's like, you ever gonna do a face cam? And I'm like, probably not, that sounds like a lot of work. I stream from my laptop while I'm sitting on the couch. Yeah, that's something. Freaking. That's how I'm gonna stream. Fuck that shit.
I didn't realize the last one was a strike. You earn the money.
Now spend it. Apparently, I need medical attention with 100 health.
Curious.
I need a lot of medical attention. This sounds horrible. How are you not dead?
You look a little bloody.
Oh, he's got a Chris Vector. That's it.
You freaking got a hole in your chest. Your heart's on the ground. You're still alive. I think
yeah,
medical.
It's just a flesh wound.
Your arms off.
It's the flesh.
How are we all doing for ammo? Ammo check. Who's that? Is that your character? Make your
choices. Mine? I don't know. Somebody else yelled. How are you all doing for ammo?
I don't know. I don't even know what my character sounds like. I don't even know how to make her talk. He's very silent.
I think they randomly
stay on. Automatic.
Yeah.
There's probably certain trigger conditions, like nearby teammates with ammo and different things.
Yeah, if you're passing ammo, then they will yell about ammo, and if they're passing weapons, then they yell about weapons and reloading.
And my character is French.
If you heal yourself, then there's also something.
My character apparently cannot freaking use a ladder. Sad.
How about no?
I can see the roots of the trees.
Have you killed another floor?
You have not yet come to expect this? He's just shooting it. Dead. Not a big surprise. It growls in the middle of the night. Y'all need to be careful out here, there'll be screamers.
Oh, strike. Follow me, Tubby Funster.
It's a bloody scrape! Oh, okay.
It's a hard enough life for zombies.
I think Poon's got one as well. Where is he?
Doing something stupid.
There are Flesh Pound and the Scray coming from down there.
Yeah, I made a lot of friends and I'm in a corner. I do not like these people. And I can't see now, so I'm probably gonna die. And this one bitch won't stop yelling at me.
Oh.
Flesh pound, follow me. Yeah, thank you.
I don't know which is which. I just know what a siren is. If that bitch would shut up.
The flesh pounds are the big, nasty, multicolored, walking human tank deals.
I still don't know which one is which.
And the Skrakes are the ones with the chainsaws on their arms. They are really tough, and I do not like them.
Oh, a Skrake is coming up the stream. I am not in an optimal condition to cross.
I'm just gonna call them zombies and say they're coming big. Well, there's a gimp after me, probably.
Yep.
I never, every time I play zombie games, I don't use their names, I use mine.
Yep.
Freaking invisible woman over there attacking me. I'm
pretty sure we kind of invented the term invisibitch ourselves too.
Yeah, invisibitch.
There you go, that sounds perfect.
It's a killing floor one term, it's in the asset.
Oh, okay.
But
maybe.
But we
basically reached the same conclusion on our own as well.
Yeah.
Maybe it wasn't the name of the assets until they saw our wonderful YouTube videos.
Yes.
So we're taking full responsibility for that.
Well, let's be honest, they're not watching anything but own videos. They have their own YouTube channel.
Oh man, how sad have you got to be to watch your own videos?
I have to do that for editing, so yeah.
I mean, like, could you imagine sitting there and watching through, like, I could not imagine sitting there and watching through the entirety of my New Vegas playthrough. I feel so bad. I'd be like, no.
If I'm worried, I'm like, wait, what if something is in there that I don't want people, if I say something stupid? So I force myself to listen to my own fucking voice. Be like, is this right or wrong? Should I delete this? No. Paranoia. Paranoia. I hate it.
I do the editing. And I don't mind the sound of my own voice, as you can probably tell. Yeah.
Hearing my own voice on a YouTube was the first. It was weird.
Time's up. The first YouTube gaming video I did was Sonic 3 and Knuckles, and I was just like the most timid person. I was trying to be like not professional, but neutral, if that makes sense.
Yes, that's what I try to be.
Now I make a video, I'm just like, this and this! Listen to the things I have to say!
Oh, that is pain. Two flesh pounds is great.
Did you hear about people not, like Peter probably lost his, thing for YouTube?
I'm probably going to die here.
Who lost their thing for YouTube?
Christine and shit, you can't get, money for ads. Cause apparently people don't want to spend have their ads in their cursing video, and I'm like, well, that fucking sucks.
Oh no, you didn't!
You is dead. I'm alive. What does that say about you?
Oh, Digi! A black hole compass to wounded or burned area, sorry.
Yeah, I was pinned by two flesh pounds on a Skrik. I didn't ask for help, but
nobody
turned up.
The flesh pound. Oh!
Flesh
I stunned
there.
Him!
Yeah, I can take
I'm,
my die.
I'm glitched on a rock. What the fuck? I can't do anything.
Oh man, dropping like flies.
I was glitched on a rock. I can't move.
Excuses.
You forget that I killed the floor, so if I took the I'm glitched on a rock,
okay,
I'm glitched.
The flesh pound is dead.
One of them is, yeah. One of them, not so much.
Oh. I take it you're coming up to the railroad?
Yeah. You could assume that, yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
I am on my way.
Keep coming.
Thank you, Poo. You are the best. I can kill these dudes. These dudes are easy. Yes.
Whoop. Ah, shit. My new garments.
You didn't wear the brown pants?
No, it's more like green shirt. Do that.
Look, Scrape. I appreciate what you're trying to do here, but I can't allow it. I'm sorry.
It's just choking over here.
Do we need to call 911?
I don't think that's gonna work. You're an eagle, aren't you?
Ah, damn, I fell off the cliff.
Where's my dog? How did you get over there? This is some bitch right here. Who's a good puppy? I have my little dog that I consider my co-host because he's in every fucking video, pretty much. My freaking BRB has, I added him in it.
Oh my, two scrapes. Fuck off.
Now my voice is gonna be fucked up.
Oop.
It's a zombie. No fucking shit. No, it's a freaking Black Friday sale, and we're the fucking sellers. That's what I thought was going on. This zombie apocalypse. Didn't think that was possible.
Oh, anything's possible.
I'm bringing this break to you guys, and I am not.
She's
too...
basically gonna screw you guys over.
It's all right. We are.
Ooh, medic.
Good. Still choking over here.
Someone do the Heimlich maneuver.
I think it worked. I mean, it's a drink, but whatever. Oh, no more cuddling the puppy. So cute.
Shoot some fire, yo.
That's great.
Oh my.
Oh. You're so cute.
Already?
You are.
I have 10. Boss round already.
I say we sacrifice someone to the boss, not me. I have to go steal his belongings real quick.
Yoink. You don't need this extremely odd-looking laboratory.
I don't even know where I am.
Digi, you're collecting? Ah, kids, you're collecting?
I was grabbing extra RPGs.
I was lost. I know it seems like I'm doing something useful, I'm not. I just don't know where I am.
I'm just giving you both some.
Which is the sad part of my life. She looks like she's looking for something useful, and she's gonna be really helpful. Where the fuck am I? This is like, how did I get here?
Send help!
Every fucking time
your
I play Minecraft.
Your irritating rampage is about to kill you, you pathetic, odious little worms.
I kind of wish it didn't give us a hint about what you can do. I wish it would have done some smart-ass thing, like,
whatever.
Like, there was that one good guy, he was like, he had like, he has 3 balls or some shit. That shotgun, it just has one shot. I gotta get fucking off of it. Oh. Feels so special and happy being fucking evil. Especially when my dog starts freaking licking blanket. Ah! Gross.
Wow.
Nope.
My guy
got
infected
to it.
What's going on?
One dead.
I mean, besides that.
Everyone's dying. Like, that is always one thing of that depression kind of person. And I found someone that I...
Sorry, Digi, I'm no longer a strong, independent woman. I had to borrow her RPG.
That's okay. I just ran out of ammo and I need an RPG.
It's alright, we got ya. We got ya!
This guy is just, like, staring into my soul. And it's just like, can I scream right and get some help for you or not?
Don't make me use the bear spray.
I like when, like... I played a game, and I was explaining it, like, oh man, I got raped by these fucking zombies, and somebody was like, you shouldn't say that. Some people might get offended. Ooh. And I'm like, if you get offended by it, for one, I won't say it around you then. Over. Huh. Like, you never met a gamer? That is literally the other term every gamer uses. I don't know a single gamer that doesn't use it. Money.
Right, what's the time?
10:10.
Ten ten ten.
Assuming that clock's right.